I recorded 5 Smash Sundays today, good words, and it's 11:12, so 11:12, there you go, 12 minutes past 11 p.m. It's nothing in it really that that these vlogs don't start until late, but today I have been mainly focusing on recording Smash Sundays. I recorded one with Rider of Lightning, Stelios78910, Bo Blacks, Trail Mix Blazer, and then one against both Tale of the Toaster and Trail Mix Blazer, so 5. And it was good. As you can see right there, actually, I was just in the middle of a match against Tale of the Toaster, so I am loving Brawl recently, especially against friends, and I've surprisingly today gotten pretty good as Ganondorf. I'm no match against Toaster's Rob though, his Rob is OP, but yeah, that's been today. Ow. I'm pretty sure that was my hip that just cracked. Tomorrow is my maths exam. Also, I know I said that I would talk about Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire today, but I haven't had the chance, so I won't do that today. But my maths exam is tomorrow. It's basically, I haven't really explained it much, it's basically a resit of the one that I did last year. Well, I had 3 last year, and it's a resit of one of them. I just held up like my 4th finger and went, mm. But it's basically a resit. Admittedly, I've not done a whole lot of revision, which I should have done because it's a resit, so I'm probably going to do a little bit of that now, and then I've got a lesson in the morning, and then that lesson finishes at 10:30, and then the exam's at 1:30, so that gives me like 3 hours to work with doing more of it, so hopefully that's enough, because I usually work better when I cram, which is odd, but that's how I do, so yeah. I also have enough money now for Mario Kart 8, so I need to get that in the bank, which I will try and do tomorrow. I don't know if I'll get the chance though, but I will try, and then I need to order that. But Billy actually pre-ordered it from Amazon, and it said he wouldn't get it until like the middle of June. So I don't know if I should just hold out on getting the special edition, because it's literally just a blue shell, tiny little blue shell figure, that I can easily get when I get to America and get that NTSC version, etc. Get the full special edition with the Bullet Bill t-shirt, because those have actually sold out now, and it's got a little red shell keychain as well, but those have sold out from Nintendo, like, you have to buy those from Nintendo, but they've all been sold out, so I can't get one of those. So I'm considering just pre-ordering, or just going out on the day it's released and getting just a normal copy of it, because, well, it's cheaper for one, because I'm literally just getting a bigger box and a blue shell, a tiny little blue shell on a stand, for way more money than I need to spend, so I'll probably end up just doing that. So that's the plan for that. Other than that though, the exam tomorrow, I don't know, kind of feeling a bit eh about it, but I already really said what I feel about that, so don't know why I'm still talking, but anyway, that is going to do it for today. Almost all of the Smash Sundays that I wanted to have done are done. There's a few where people haven't been responsive, namely people who are way more popular on YouTube than me, who haven't really responded much. They originally said they would do it, and then they haven't really replied to anything else I've said, but yeah, that's about it really, so I'll keep you updated with that, and obviously about the exam tomorrow. So that's going to do it for today, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I will see you guys then, where hopefully I'll try to talk about Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. See you guys then.